County hoped to make voting more accessible. The group Forward Together shared its message outside the Vigo County Courthouse today. Members held signs that read, "More voting centers." Vigo County leaders say they need to cut down on voting centers in order to save money. Forward Together says this is voter suppression, and they say with more voting centers, more people will come to the polls.
Voting is basically the essential right of our democracy, so I think it's really important that, you know, regardless of the cost, that's something you should invest in.
Forward Together plans to be outside the courthouse again tomorrow. This time, they invite you to participate. The Vigo County Election Board will vote on the centers Thursday. News 10 will bring you those results. It's